I am the Great Wolf, and I am here to teach you how to make the Iron Wolf fried rice. Now, watch the video and see how the pro, the martial artist, the master of the wolf technique that can make the Iron Wolf fried rice. Enjoy. Now, I have the broccoli, celery, and the yellow pepper and orange peppers. Cook them till it's halfway cooked. Okay. Now, make sure your bean sprouts are strong, because if it's not, it means they are very bad. Leekum key. Use that oyster sauce. It's the right type for the fried rice that you want to make. But I have a nickname for it, and it's called the Lazy Panda Sauce. Raw honey. Mix it in gently. Okay? Don't hurt yourself. Look at that. Will you drain your vegetables? When it is hot, please don't hurt yourself. Watch out from the steam. All right, lay the pan down. Turn up the heat. Now, heat it up continuously. Lay down the oil. And it's time to cook. Now I'm going to cook the eggs. The reason is that I'm cooking the eggs last is because I don't want it to be overcooked. I don't want the eggs to be dry. No one likes dry eggs. Do you like dry eggs? Mix it in. And let's get down. All done.
Look at that. The fried rice. That's what I made. That's what I created. And this is how it looks right now. And I'm going to enjoy the fried rice with the Coco Joy natural coconut water. Yes. Yes. What? Who made these? Who made this? It looks delicious. Maybe I will secretly eat this. But my focus would be my Arn Wolf fried rice.
It's chow time.
Time to eat.
Yeah.
Let's do this. Oh yes. Tasty. Very good. Very good. Tasty. You gotta bite into it like you love it. Tasty. The cilantro that's in here, it gets rid of mercury out of your body. Mercury is metal. Harmful metal for your body. I forgot to get a cup. I'll be right back. Coconut water refreshes the body. Yeah. Women, if you found a man that could cook you breakfast like this, marry him. Same thing goes for you men. If you found a woman that could cook this rice, marry her. Just right. Just right. I am the great wolf. That was delicious. I'm gonna eat more after this video. A toast to all the people that love fried rice.